Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll show you a quick and easy way to add social media icons in your WordPress sidebar area. Displaying social media buttons is a great way to encourage your users to follow you on different social media networks, and it also lends to your site's reputation. Before we get started, make sure you have all your social media links handy. And the first thing we'll want to do is head over to our WordPress dashboard, log into the back end, and we'll be installing a plugin. So let's head down to the plugins area, add new, and we're searching for simple social icons. This is the one that we want. So we'll click install now, and then we need to activate it. All right, now that we see it's activated, we can head over to our appearance area. Let's go down to widgets. We'll need to add a new widget to our sidebar over here. So from available widgets, we're going to scroll down and we're looking for the simple social icons widget. So I'm going to left click, drag this and decide where I want to put it. I'll put it right there. When it expands, you see all of these items that we need to fill out. So we'll do that now. I recommend opening it in a new window so they still have access to your website, even when they click on them. And you can change these border radiuses, icon size. You just want to play with that and make sure it looks good with your website. You want to fill out the color scheme that works for your website. And down here is the area that you want to work on. Make sure you fill out the social media icons that are most important to you. Don't feel like you have to fill all of them out. For instance, if your site is big on Pinterest, fill that out. If it's not, don't put it there. Once you have all of them filled out, click save. And now I'm going to go up here, right click on this to open up a new tab. Scrolling down, you see these social media icons in the WordPress sidebar area. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.